I told you last week that we'll be having a quote, I quote competition. So when you say the memory verse, then you do the action.
I don't like.
Let me give you an example. So you say John 10:30, I and my father are one. Amen. Okay. Good. Kweku.
Yes,
to be first. Okay.
Zephaniah 3:17. The Lord your God rejoices over you with singing.
It's okay, settle down. Yes, who's next? Timothy. Yes, madam.
Yes, madam.
You have a seat. Yes. John 11:35. And Jesus went.
Timothy, what's the matter? What's the matter? Timothy, what's the matter?
Jesus.
He's
weeping.
It's okay.
Hey, that's it.
Okay. It's okay. Do you have a memory?
Hey, clap your hands, tell you people.
Everybody should clap for MFA. Clap for MFA. Go.
Sit down. Psalm 150:4. Mm-hmm. Praise the Lord with a timbre and a dance. Madam, the timbre, I don't understand. But me, I can dance.
It's okay. Stop dancing, Kweku. This is not a dancing competition. There's a time for everything. It's quote-unquote competition. Okay?
Yes, with action. And let me see. Timothy. Okay, please give us another memory.
John 11:36. Jesus is still with me. The master be all about me. All about me.
But
you don't know Jesus. He can read back to chapter 88.
It's okay.
Miserable.